Friendships have been interesting. I've lost a few coworkers who we had a friendship outside, and I don't know. I never got an explanation. They dropped off the face of the earth. I've had friends who I haven't seen in years send me gifts and flowers, and I'm thinking of you and being huge supporters. The majority of the time, friends have chosen to step up, which I know is not, I don't think is the general experience, but I have had friends who can't handle it, I'll say, which isn't fair to me, but at the same time, it's not up to me. And I've learned that it's not up to me to hold your hand through my diagnosis. You're either going to be there or you're not. And some have chosen not to be, and I'm okay with that. I am okay with that. That's their cross to bear. And I sometimes think about my funeral and think about the friends who are really close and sharing anything, whether it's about trips we've been on or coming and visiting me at the hospital, whatever it is, and thinking about some people who just have kind of stepped away and what their thought process will be at that point, or if they'll have regret. And I feel like I live my life very out loud, and I think I'm giving you every opportunity right now to be there and to step up. And if you're choosing not to, that's not my decision, and that's not something that I'm going to worry about. I think it's part of the hoping for after I'm gone, the hope that I have that everybody's okay. I worry about some people who are making decisions now that I think will affect them long term.